Hello everyone, welcome to CUT Current Affair Program. Let's begin with previous day practice question. Question was, the Education 4.0 India Initiative was launched in 2020, 2019, 2018 or 2017. The correct answer is option A, 2020. Now let's begin today's session. First question is, the second United Nations World Geospatial Information Congress, that is UNWGIC 2022, held in Bengaluru, Hyderabad, Mumbai or New Delhi? The correct answer is option B, Hyderabad. Next question is, International Day of the Girl Child is observed on 10th October, 11th October, 12th October or 13th October. The correct answer is option B, 11th October. Next question is, the 10th meeting of the UAE-India High-Level Joint Task Force on Investments, that is the Joint Task Force, took place in Mumbai, Ahmedabad, New Delhi or Chennai? The correct answer is option A, Mumbai. Next question is, the border demarcation between Lebanon and Israel is called red line, black line, green line or blue line? The correct answer is option D, blue line. Next question is, the 37th edition of National Games take place in which of the following Indian states? Gujarat, Maharashtra, Goa or Kerala? The correct answer is option C, Goa. Next question is, who has recently become the 50th Chief Justice of India? D.Y. Chandrachud, S. Abdul Nazir, Dinesh Maheshwari or K.M. Joseph? The correct answer is option A, D.Y. Chandrachud. Next question is, Astana Open is associated with which of the following sports? Badminton, football, cricket or tennis? The correct answer is option D, tennis. Next question is, which of the following released a concept note on the central bank digital currency, that is CBDC? Reserve Bank of India, Ministry of Finance, Security and Exchange Board of India or Niti Aayog? The correct answer is option A, Reserve Bank of India. Next question is, which Indian state has inaugurated its own Olympics to promote traditional sports? Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Odisha or Telangana? The correct answer is option B, Chhattisgarh. Last question is, who among the following has become the first ever athlete to bag the gold in the Yogasan at the National Games? Mana Patel, Kavarpreet Kaur, Tulika Mann और पूजा पटेल। द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी, पूजा पटेल। नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर द प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन। द एडवांस्ड स्पेस बेस्ड सोलर ऑब्जर्वेटरी दैट इज ASOS निकनेम्ड कुआफू 1 इज एसोसिएटेड विद जापान, वियतनाम, चाइना और साउथ कोरिया। सेंड द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इन द कमेंट सेक्शन। स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर द नेक्स्ट एपिसोड। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग।